right back with Zane. And now Randy bounced off the steel ring post.
Zane had enough awareness to realize how to use that ring to his advantage.
I think Sammy knows exactly what he wants to do.
Oh, we've seen Sammy do this before. He's got Orton in position.
Lining him up.
Sammy Zayn flies through the ropes. There's the DDT.
Oh!
That's it. That is it.
And is that going to earn Sami Zayn a trip to Survivor Series? The official beginning the count now. Orton has been planted by Zayn.
Take another look at this. Sammy diving through the middle and bottom rope before planting Orton face first with a DDT.
Got a six, Randy Orton struggling.
Come on, Randy.
Back to the ring,
back to the ring.
Did Orton just roll into harm's way?
Yeah, but Zayn.
Watch the positioning of Orton right now. The placement of Sami Zayn.
Yeah, Sami Zayn looking for his finishing move here. Orton in the corner, Zayn going for the hula.
Oh.
He got hung up with the top rope.
That lua kick was a miss. Now we're going for the DDT.
Wrong side of town, Randy Orton.
Oh. Vintage Orton with a DDT! Here we go for an RKO! Oh, Sam's gonna counter first RKO, I believe. Kevin Owens!
It's Kevin Owens!
Oh!
Randy Orton looking at DDT!
Oh! No! Kicked out!
Poetic justice.
Low blow.
You know what they say, payback is a
paying back. That was a payback. And the referee did not see that either. An RKO. Oh. 1, 2, 3. Bye bye, Sami Zayn. Low blow. And Randy Orton wins the match. Well, Kevin, it did not work.